Do you know why water is not used in a barometer? Let me remind you, barometer is an instrument for measuring atmospheric pressure. You can write your answer in the comment box. Answer is, first reason, water being transparent is not easily visible in glass. Second reason is, water sticks to the sides of glass tube of barometer because of evaporation.